So guys, I swear to God, I was gonna sleep, okay? But then I saw that the Marvels, oh sorry, not the Marvels, Disney's Snow White, Disney's Snow White trailer just dropped. And the like to dislike ratio says it all, guys. It says it all. But we are gonna do a professional reaction here, okay? This is going to be a professional reaction here, guys. Even though the like dislike ratio is not in favor of this, I will still do a reaction and we will see how the trailer is, and I will give my personal opinion on this, and it's gonna be 100% honest, okay? In theaters March 21st. I don't think so anybody's gonna watch this depending on your on the like dislike ratio. And also the Rachel Zegler, that was it, that is casted in the movie. She's been running her mouth a lot, and I think so that is one of the main reasons why this movie is gonna fail. Because if Rachel Zegler was not so open-minded, then this film wouldn't have failed. So yeah, I'm actually really excited to see this. Let's go, guys.
This was my father's kingdom.
Damn, no way.
Place of fairness. But the queen changed everything.
Take him away,
Your Majesty.
What did you say?
The people need some kindness.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, 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 sorry. I yeah, this was really bad. Look at this.
Majesty.
What did you say?
The way she turned around, that was just crazy. I don't know why that is funny, but she does actually look really funny here. She does actually look like really funny here.
The people need some kindness.
You know, I really don't remember you being this opinionated.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest of them all?
Not you.
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty. But a lovely maiden I now behold.
I look at you, and I just want to be the fairest of them all.
The queen is evil. You must flee into the woods.
My parents always said this forest was a magical place.
So far the trailer is okay. I'm not getting the storyline here. I'm seriously not getting the storyline here. So like in the trailer, you need to develop a storyline of what the movie is gonna be about, but so far I cannot see anything. But you know, maybe it's, you know, it's 1 minute 12 seconds. Maybe there's something from here on. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that scene. Oh my god. These look fake as hell, dude. I mean, couldn't you really cast any dwarf actors in this? This looks bad. This does not look good. And this is a Disney movie. This is a Disney original movie. Why does this look so bad? Like, just cast real actors. There are dwarf actors that can act. But what? I mean, this has to be the worst CGI that I've seen in Disney movies. There might be worse out there, but for me, this is the worst.
What did you think I was?
Nothing.
Ghost.
You'll be safe from the queen here.
The queen stole everything from all of us.
I'm gonna need your help.
It's time to restore our kingdom. Waiting on a wish, holding out for someday.
Hoping somehow, some way, there comes a me. The classic story? No, this is not the classic story. What? The classic story, what do you mean by that, dude? This is not the classic story. This is something of a girl boss story. Oh, this was my father's kingdom. There is a random guy in the trailer. I just gave him a piece of bread, and now I have to run away from the queen because the queen thinks I'm evil, but the queen is gonna be the fairest of them all. What's going on? I mean that is all that I can see here, that Snow White's father actually had a kingdom, and then an evil queen took over. She locked away some random guy that we do not know. Then Rachel Zegler gives a piece of bread to the random guy, and then she runs away from the evil queen, and now she is in the jungle. Now I'm going to tell you guys what this is going to be about. So Rachel Zegler, or Snow White, is basically, you know, she's going to be, this movie is going to be like this. So my father had a kingdom, and a bad queen saw the kingdom, and she stole the kingdom. And now I have to restore my father's dignity and his legacy. That's going to be the movie.
Here comes a miracle.
Find Snow White.
What is it with Disney and these songs, dude? I don't get it. What is it with Disney and these songs? Disney is a huge, huge, huge company. What is it with Disney and these songs? I hate these songs in Disney. And this is not even the classic story of Snow White. I've seen the classic cartoons of Snow White, and this is not it. This is a girl boss story.
This is our kingdom, and now we're here to take it back.
See, I told you guys. I predicted it right. This was her father's kingdom, and she came to take it back. That is all the story. I do not know what else to say, okay? I do not know what else to say. This is literally it.
Saying.
I'm sorry, my dear. Did I frighten you?
Kinda. So there were a lot of mistakes that Disney made here. First of all, the whole story, they changed the whole story. It's gonna be a girl boss story where the girl is the hero of the movie, or the heroine of the movie. And then the mistake that they made was not to cast original dwarf characters. And then the mistake that they made was to put in like this musical stuff in there that I'm not really a fan of. But the original Snow White, I think so, had some musical in there. So, you know, I cannot say that wasn't okay. But the problem is here. Here's the problem, guys. This isn't the Snow White that we were actually hoping for. Mainly because of Rachel Zegler. Now Rachel Zegler, I think so, a year ago, she was running her mouth how she is gonna be, you know, this is gonna be a girl boss movie, and they're gonna just cut out the guy's character from it. He's not gonna get any screen time. She was basically being a misandrist, okay? And other than that, the evil queen, I forgot her name, so we are going to call her the evil queen. I don't think her acting is good. I mean, it never was, but in this trailer, I do not see her acting being anywhere near to good. I mean, this scene right here, her voice is kind of annoying. I do not know why, but her voice is kind of annoying. So if we go back to this scene right here. This scene, yeah, this is what I was talking about. So if you go to this scene right here.
Change everything.
Take him away,
Your Majesty.
What did you say?
This scene was really bad. I do not know what that dramatic scene was, but this scene was really bad. So this is gonna be a girl boss movie, where a girl's father's kingdom has been taken away by this evil queen, and now she has to get it back. She's gonna be the heroine of the kingdom. And the problem, I don't have a problem with that storyline. The problem that I have is that this is not a Snow White movie. The Snow White movie had to cast an actor that was as white as snow, because that is how Snow White was defined, that she was as white as snow. You know, they should have even like given Rachel Zegler like snow white hair kind of something, but you know, Rachel Zegler did not look good as the Snow White.
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty. But a lovely maid.
I mean, look at her. She doesn't look like Snow White. I mean, with the black hair and stuff like that, she doesn't look like Snow White. So I do not know how Disney, a $1 billion company, can actually make these kind of mistakes. I was gonna sleep, guys. I swear to God, I just got off work and I was gonna sleep. But this is the main problem here that we have. Disney is not doing things right. Now, I do not know why Disney is not doing things right, but this is like, this is the worst I've seen from Disney. I thought that the trailer was gonna drop and people were gonna actually change their opinions on this, but I'm gonna say that my opinion is gonna be the same. This is not a good movie. This is not a good movie. Let's see what the comments say. Immediately pause the video, read the comment section. I didn't immediately pause it, but I did actually pause it. Wow, Disney, you are truly incredible. It took you 3 years, multiple rewrites, unnecessary CGI, and $209 million just for me to enjoy a comment section of a movie I will never watch. Bless you. Facts. Facts, bro. Facts. Facts. At this point, the comment section is real magic mirror. I can't lie. Facts. This trailer saved my dad. He has been in coma for 8 months. When I played this trailer, he woke up and got out of bed to turn it off. Thank you, Disney. At this point, the monetization of this video is gonna earn Disney more revenue than the movie itself. It will. I mean, sure. You know, that's actually facts. Those are facts. And the problem is that, you know, this is not a good movie. I mean, I didn't dislike it because, you know, it was like already going down. The problem is that I did not like the cast. I did not like the acting. I did not like the story. The story is very simple. An evil queen takes up the kingdom, and then Snow White, who is not anything like Snow White, is gonna take it back. That's gonna be the whole story. This one is actually good. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is bravest of them all? Disney for not locking the comment section. Bam! Damn, bro, damn! Evil queen to the mirror, describe Snow White to me. Mirror, weird, weird. Okay, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. I'll give Disney some credit. They're always brave enough to leave the comment section open. Those are facts. Someone in the comment section said, Rachel Zegler looks like Lord Farquaad, and now I can't unsee it. Facts, bro, facts. I mean, I don't even know. I don't even know what to say now, you know? I am a fan of Disney, but the problem is that Disney is doing moves like this, and like this, where I can't say anything else, you know? This is damn, bro. This is painful to watch. And the reaction is like really bad. 19k to 382k. I think so. The dislikes are gonna reach like a million or somewhere like that. Now it's time for us to leave a comment, guys. That is the best way that I can put this. That is the best way that I can put this. Honestly, this is another girl boss movie. Stop with the politics and make movies, guys. If you don't, you will go broke. I mean, this is the best that I can put it with. Other than that, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I'm gonna go sleep now, and you guys have a great day. Goodbye.